It was a red dawn the morning our Tiger tank first arrived on the front lines.
Fuhrer Panzerabteilung 503 reports T-34s entering our sector.
Confirm. Load APC rounds. Hold motor.
Hydraulic takeoff 600 PS to joint.
Target acquired.
Fire at will.
There she is. Come to Papa. Ground up. Shot out.
Beyond radio HQ, the Stahlformat has two more kills.
Jawohl. I have a pack 1 kilometer out.
Engage.
Turning turret. All around. Ground loaded.
It was there on the Eastern Front we made a name for ourselves. By the spring of 44, we had been redeployed to the Western Front, France. I gave orders to move at first light, directing the bulk of my Panzer Company ahead to point 213. The Stahlformund was moving slowly. We had engine trouble.
Brand new motor that runs like scheisse. Just keeps the turret powered. Great! Turret for targets to be cut free.
Halt, halt!
Britische Panzergruppen!
Confirmed.
Pitch bereit! Ready for combat!
Achtung, Tigergruppe! Time to move!
Motor to 400 PS!
Oh! Schnell!
Panzermotor to 450 PS!
Run!
As if they've won the war already. I'll prove them wrong. Bernd, radio silence. Get ready on the Hull MG. Lietzke, be ready to load specified rounds. Schulz, target enemy panzers and packs. Make every round count. Strike hard and clear the village of all enemy armor.
get this tank moving. You won't be earning any metal slaughtering poor Tommy. Tommy's down! Stand also the gun!
Tiger Gruppe! There's a Spitzer Panzer up there! Target no sappers! To motor! I'll see him! the Flix Frenchman pissing on our take.
Joyce, quit toying with Tommy. We need to clear the village.
Checking manifold pressure.
Follow you! Grab munitions and mid-bags! Deploy smoke! Tiger Robert!